Now you may think that Chris Bosh is a pussy or a cheater, a fake tough guy like Kevin Durant said. LeBron is not the only sneak who took his talents to South Beach, but Bosh came there to act instead. And the Oscar for worst offender in a supporting role goes to...
Chris Bosh!